Man, it's hot out here.
Yeah, it's a heat wave. You think it's over 100?
It's hot weather, I say.
I'm just not hot. I'm raw. Those pesky bees might have air conditioning, but the water tower will be mine.
Buzzy! Come on, Buzzy. Let's get you some air.
You and Teddy painted on a beautiful day like this? It's not even that hot out.
Well, maybe it is. But I think fitting is so...
Dad, this hot's making us faint. Make us stop talking. See?
Well, we're gonna do something about it. The water tower!
The water tower?
Yes! The water tower!
Ugh, man. This is so hot. I'm hiking. I thought... the weather would have been changed by 6 o'clock, but no!
Oh no! Dr. Stingy Bee's close! Is he going to the water tower too?
Yeah, Buzzy, but we're closer.
Look!
I got here first! And I'll use it to destroy you bees.
Ow!
What's wrong, Stingy? Did the water tower burn you?
Curses! It's the tower on the top! Never believe I'm going to say this. I need your help.
Ours?
Yes, yours!
Then would you stop messing with us?
How about this? How about I help you till the end of this event, okay?
Deal. Let's go.
Man, I just can't take this weather. It's so hot out.
I look forward to getting to the top easier.
Okay, stop with the statements.
Oh no.
Oh boy.
You killed these people.
No, it was the heat.
How can this happen?
We should move on if we're gonna get to the water tower.
Here it is! At long last! The water tower!
Yes! Yes! It's mine! It's mine!
Hey, don't you mean ours?
After killing all those worthless cats at Catland, I won!
Huh? You did kill them!
Yes, Buzzy! It was me!
I trusted you! Teamed up with you. You killed the town! You think you could get away with this, Stingy? This is the time.